kitty cats has gone down. So I'm going to give you one tip you can do when you can't run. Now, the reason for why you can't run doesn't really matter, whether you're injured or you just simply hate running, like me. It doesn't matter. This tip I'm going to give you applies no matter what the reason is behind why you don't want to run. I'm going to introduce something called a kettlebell complex. Now, a kettlebell complex is obviously using kettlebell exercises in a series without putting the bells down. So you go from one exercise to the next to the next to the next, complete however many reps there is to be completed per exercise without putting the bell down, okay? So we're gonna go now to a kettlebell complex and I'll see you in a sec. Okay, so that was your kettlebell complex. As you can see, I went from one exercise to the next, to the next, to the next, without putting those bells down. So a set can be somewhere anywhere up to a minute to 2 minutes long, okay? Now, believe it or not, you may be thinking, well, what is this? Is this strength training? Is this cardio? Really, you can make it anything you want. I mean, if you want the reps really low, you can turn it into a more of a strength training program, and it's a great way to get really strong all over. So you keep the reps somewhere between 3 to 5. If you ever want to turn this more into a conditioning sort of workout, then you simply just up the reps and make it 5+. Okay? So as long as you accumulate a ton of reps, obviously with a decent weight, then as long as your heart's ticking, which it definitely will be, then that's your cardio. Because cardio is anything that elevates the heart rate. Okay? So don't think that because you're not running, you're not getting your cardio work or your fitness work in. Trust me, if you do this kettlebell complex or if you do that kettlebell complex that I showed you, your heart rate will be thumping, okay? So give that complex a go. Let me know if you have any questions. Take care. Comb your hair.